I've been on the hunt for an unsung Japanese hero, the Mazda RX-7. Oh, what a motor! Its tiny but powerful Wankel engine makes the RX-7 go like stink. Unbelievable! And handle like a dream. Look at the way this car drives! It's a high-performance maverick with a serious bite. Let's just hope it doesn't bite us. Now, you may think, why have I bought a car with nothing for it to do? Trust me, I've got a plan. What we need to do is to add value by changing it in some way. What we can do is get the ECU, which is the engine's computer, remapped, and that way we can unleash some more power and unlock some more profit. Another thing that we can do is give it a really cool paint job, or even do some really clever graphics on it. The one gamble with this car is that Wankel engine. If the tips are worn out, then I could be saying goodbye to the £5,000 I've just spent, and I won't know whether I bought a good one until I get it back to the workshop and Ed puts it on the ramp. I just hope he likes it as much as I do.